ViaAir operated its inaugural flight from Austin to Oklahoma City on the 22nd of April, with the ribbon-cutting ceremony being held at the latter airport to declare the 578-kilometer city pair open. The route faces no direct competition.